In this video, I'll show you how to animate text with masks in Camtasia 2022. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I've got a video right inside here and I'll just drag and drop it into the timeline here. You can just make it fit like that. Actually, take it to track one. Now, it's just some folks surfing on like the ocean or whatever. So, the next thing we need to do is add some text, go to annotation. And I'll just pick some basic text here. Let's use this. We can just type whatever text we want. Let's say we want something like summertime or something. And then we can just make sure that it's the right size that we want. And then we can make sure that it's bold. So let's look for a bold font. Let's go with something like impact. So we'll just scroll down for I to get impact. I, where is I? Just down here, H-I. So impact. So use this font, looks good. And then we can do something like 330. That looks good. So the text is there and it looks really good. So the next thing we need to do is we can look for a shape, an annotation. Let's just right click on this, add it here, and then we can just make sure that it feels to the where we want it to be. So let's say we just want it to cover up somewhere here. So we can just move this slowly by holding control, and then we can just move this to the other end, up to that point, press on control. I believe it looks good. We can just bring down the opacity slightly to see where it is. It looks good, but we can just move it slightly up. I believe it looks good. I'll just move it slightly on this side. I believe it looks good. So let's bring back the opacity. And then the next thing we need to do, you can either go to like the visual effects and then go for the media mat from here. Just drag and drop this right here. And you'll notice that our rectangle over the text is now transparent. So the mode is alpha, and you can do the different options here, but we'll leave it as alpha. Now, it's really, really awesome to do this. So the next thing we're going to do, we're going to click on our text. And then as for the text, we're just going to drop it down so that you'll see that it goes down and looks like it's coming from the water. It's completely gone somewhere there. And then we are beginning with the text off the frame, and then we move a couple of like seconds down the road, let's say like a second, and then we go to animations, and then we choose custom. Let's put the custom here, and then we'll just click on this and then bring it back up. Or you can actually just input on the y-axis 0. Press on enter, and then when you go to the start, play the video. There is summertime coming up. A quick animation of text using shape masks inside Camtasia. It's pretty simple to do. And what you can also do now, maybe once you have your text come in like that, you can just maybe do a cut right here and then spice it up using something like behaviors, things like, let's say, pop-ups. Or basically, let's press on Control Z again to undo the cut, and then add the pop-up right inside here. So if we go back to the start, the text comes up and then does all that kind of movement once it comes up, and keeps on dancing depending on the type of movement you've selected. It's really simple and awesome to spice up your videos inside Camtasia, and that's how you can animate text using shape masks in Camtasia 2022 and beyond. I hope this video is of value to you. Go create something special. Thanks for watching.